Tomb is Empty Now, arranged by Elmo Mercer, is an exciting choral composition based on Jesus' resurrection at Easter. It expresses the great joy we have in knowing that Jesus rose from the dead, sits on the right hand of God the Father, and nothing can happen in this world of which he isn't in full control. The next song to be sung, The Day He Wore My Crown, is a beautiful Winnie Swain arrangement, which should remind us of Christ's sacrifice on the cross. It was there that he wore the crown of thorns, which in truth was meant for us. Won't you please enjoy The Day He Wore My Crown as the choir sings it for you now. final song of the evening, all of us students and faculty would like to thank you, the members of Northwest Bible Baptist Church, for all you've done. Dozens of you have sacrificially donated your time and money to ensure that the vision of Providence Baptist College continues to grow. We know that without your support, this would not be possible. As a result, we have dedicated this concert to you as a small token of our gratitude. The final song of the concert this evening will be the exciting Agar Pace and J.T. Cook composition entitled The Heavenly Parade. This thrilling piece expresses the sense of anticipation which each of us as believers should have. We should understand that one day, because Christ rose from the dead, we too as believers will rise and will be followed by an eternity in heaven. This exciting song can't help but stir even the coldest of hearts. Won't you please enjoy The Heavenly Parade as the choir closes with it now.
Forever. welcome to the page 108, 108, Rescue, Nourishing, Care for